们出口的自行车配件在印度尼西亚税率是5%，对印尼生效后直接降到了零关税，这对公司提升产品竞争力帮助很大。
中国主动降低关税总水平，不仅满足了国内消费升级和企业生产需求，也为各国提供了更广阔的市场机会，共享中国开放红利。
VAG going even further to extend roughly to 30,000 square meter within Taizhou. 2020, 2021 and 2022, it was an overwhelming result for Krones Taizhou in China, even for the whole Krones group, because of the local competencies of the local teams with a high team spirit and with living in the digital world with quick communication either internally or to customers.